Cheers. Probably not gonna set this guy up. This ground is super soft. And I have an air mattress. There's deer poop all over the place. Deer poop! So I'm sure they like you're out of the wind here. The ground's soft. But that's also why I didn't want to bring Jake, our dog. Because he does this thing where when we get to a camp, he'll run around and like eat sticks for like, I don't know, 15, 20, 30 minutes. But then he starts looking for whatever kind of animal feces he can wallow in, roll around in. I mean, I know why he does it. It's like part of their instincts, but I have nowhere to wash him and he'd have to sleep in the tent with me. So maybe next time. The wind's supposed to calm down this evening. I'm sure it probably sounds worse than it is. I love these woods with the tall spruce pines. It's so pretty. It's like neat. There's no like thick like rhododendron or garbage trees. I don't know what you call the other stuff. Let's build something and then let's eat something. Let's do that. That's what I want to do. What do you guys want to do? I hiked in a little bit further than I usually do, just to get out of the wind. It's windy up here. Me and my daughter, the Boogie, we camped probably a quarter mile or so from where I'm camped now, up on a ridge the last time we were here. And we cut a whole bunch of firewood that I plan to use on this trip if I can find it. We didn't get to use it all on that trip for reasons I won't get into right now. My plan is to take that back to camp and use that so I don't have to process a bunch of firewood, you know? Where is it? Where am I? Nobody used it. Stove size. See, this is why I didn't want to camp up here. Because I'd have to yell all the time. And I have kids. I don't want to yell while I'm camping. Too much. Should have made the straps longer. Straps are way too close. Felt a lot closer not carrying the firewood. Oh. in my wanderings today, I've been like grabbing random stuff and putting it in my pocket for a tender bundle. So we'll see if we can't get this thing going. Easier than I thought it'd be. I went back and got more wood from me and the Boogies' last campsite, so we should have enough. We're going to have brats. We're going to have brats and noodles for dinner. It's a mainstay in our household. The only catch is, I've personally never made it before. It'll be fine. What could possibly go wrong? Oh wait, it's supposed to boil first, isn't it? Messing it up before it even starts. Might need more. We'll see. Ooh. I'm gonna lose my chopsticks. A little bit of Parmesan cheese. Find my chopsticks. Man cannot live with one chopstick alone. I cooked something. I wonder how it'll taste. I mean, it's noodles and meat. Kind of hard to mess up, right? Shirt plate. Here we go. I guess shirt table is what we should call it. I am not cultured. I'm eating brats and noodles with two sticks. No more instant meals. This is way better. The summer would be harder because you have to use like... What am I talking to right now? The summer would be harder because you have to have the cooler or something to keep meat fresh. In the winter, doesn't matter. Not really sure still how to use chopsticks. Maybe I'm using them right, maybe I'm not. I don't know. I cut them a little short. But it's getting the job done. We're camping. You know, I did something this time I haven't done in a while as I thought ahead. I knew there was a chance it could be windy, which it is. And up there on the ridge it was just unbearable. So I wandered around. It probably, honestly, from here to the truck, it's like 3/4 of a mile. Maybe a little bit more. I can tell you exactly tomorrow. But the route I took to get here, it's like 4 miles, which doesn't make any sense. But we're out of the wind, mostly here. We're in a nice little, like a gully, or like a valley in the mountains. I mean, it's not like really flat, but also there's no real threat of trees falling on us. Because, I mean, you can see the tent is not like flapping, and it sounds pretty impressive, but that's just because you're hearing what's on the top of the mountain, not like where I am right here. My beer is almost gone. I suppose that means the night is coming to an end. Maybe. We'll see what morning brings. I cannot sleep with these lights on. That's gotta go. Snowed for a little bit last night. It has changed over to a little bit of rain. I know the reputation this tent has, and I want to do a rain review on it, but it's not going to be enough rain this time to do it. So I'll get it done eventually, but at this point it hasn't leaked. I mean, I think it's the floor that's the problem, but there's not going to be enough precipitation today to do that. To do that review. I did get a little bit of condensation last night on the inside of the tent. I didn't burn the stove all night, most of the night, and I still got wood left. Just nestled up in my sleeping bag. Really good night's sleep though. Best one I've had in a while in a tent. Thing's gonna weigh like 10 pounds. Well, since it rained for like the last half hour, I get to set the tent up when I get home and just let her dry. It's a good thing I'm alone. I can only embarrass myself. Although I do appreciate a good boogie embarrassment. On my last trip, I thought I had lost the mask to Boogie's axe. I looked everywhere for this thing, except for my jacket pocket. Yeah. Way to go, Bob. All right, guys. I am omelet bound. Catch you guys on the next one.